Rowan is on a mission.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds, Rowan!
Rowan is impressive, without a doubt, but look at his track record.
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
And his opponent from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Finn Balor will always be known as the first ever WWE Universal Champion. After an incredible match with Seth Rollins at SummerSlam, Finn Balor forced to relinquish the title the next day due to injury. But Finn Balor continues to grow his legend here in WWE.
Any superstar who has ever competed against this man knows it's one thing to face Finn Balor, but it is a completely different experience when you are staring across the ring at the demon.
We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity. He evades the attack.
Russian leg sweep.
Lost in the corner right now. What technical prowess from Rowan.
Great reflexes.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
I'll be honest, I truly don't fully understand the Demon, and I don't think anyone but Finn Balor actually does. But I do know it'll take a lot to take him out of the fight.
Well, the Demon's one of the most mysterious existences in all of WWE, and while his opponent is probably prepared to fight Finn Balor, this isn't exactly the same thing. The best bet is to bring the fight to the Demon. Just know it won't be easy.
Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
A back suplex! And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Downward spiral.
See ya. He's taking it up top. Ready for takeoff!
Into the pin attempt. And Rowan tops the shoulder up.
How in the world?
One thing that nobody will ever be able to take away from Finn Balor, guys, is the fact that he was the first ever Universal Champion, a feat he accomplished in 2016 SummerSlam when he defeated Seth Rollins.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity. Hoisted up and... 19-16.
He's looking a little weary now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
There is no denying that Balor is the foundation that the Universal Championship was built on, as Michael was saying. But unfortunately for the Demon, if you remember, that inaugural reign only lasted for a day.
Now, unfortunately, you're right, Saxton. The history books will forever show that injury forced Balor to relinquish the title after just...
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Benjamin Driver.
Good night.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Collision on the splash.
And he's heading back in. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Technical prowess from Rowan.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Finn Balor.
Look at this. Dropkick hits the mark.
Got the leg.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
The Demon is starting to emerge.
The Irishman has his iris up.
Wicked body shot.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Ooh! Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Sunset flip!
It's lighting up the chest.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Ooh-wee.
Wicked body shot.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Impact.
One,
face.
Oh, look at the tornado. Man, that hurts.
Seven.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Two. Three.
Back in from the floor. Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's yapping out there.
He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
In the core now. Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Up and 19-16 from Balor.
We might just be seconds away from the end. Can Rowan?
He's in the drop zone. Balor's ready to go. Meet him at the pay window.
And Finn Balor might have just secured.
Here we see how the Demon propelled Finn Balor to victory.
Who could forget this?
He ain't messing around.
A well-earned victory indeed. Balor Club rejoice! Your leader has emerged victorious!
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.